Here comes main event, Jey Uso.
Introducing the participants. First, from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, main event, Jey Uso!
I like...
Ready to unleash the power of positivity.
Only like he can.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing the New Day, from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston!
Don't you just feel good when Kofi Kingston enters the arena?
I feel better when he...
The Royal Rumble match, hashtag Royal Rumble, starting off with the first two entrants. Then at a timed interval, a new entrant will make their way.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm, the tequila sun.
Well, that was a great counter to the single leg crab.
DDT
spiked. Big forearm. Slam. Seated drop kick. He saw that one coming.
Oh, what a clubbing blow. Put into the corner now. Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot. Who's this gonna be?
Looks like Finn Balor is next in the Royal Rumble. The elbow connects.
Hey, you can't do that.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. German suplex. He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, Kofi's physicality is in full effect.
Matches like this that you really see how differently a WWE superstar's head is wired. It's a tough match to win no matter when you end.
We rarely see the final entrant win the Rumble because it takes dedication to stay composed as the final eliminations occur.
It's like starting an inning on third base. There's no guarantee you'll cross home plate with all the pressure in the world.
And it looks like the Fiend is geared up for this Royal Rumble.
Man, that was a hard landing. From the ropes.
And
oh my gosh!
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. Straight up down the throat.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Beautiful athleticism.
DDT.
Oh, my God.
Snapmare takedown.
Oh, my. Single leg drop kick.
Here we go. Number five.
Oh, this could be the end here. And Kurt Angle looks ready to dominate in this Rumble. Yeah, terrible position to be in here. Might not end well. Oh, right to the throat. Both feet down. Kofi Kingston's been eliminated from the Rumble.
The Fiend.
Oh, God.
Setting it up.
Necessary.
Rip it at the eyes.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
And now number six about to be revealed.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Everyone knows the Royal Rumble tests your endurance. Hopefully there's a lot left in the tank.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Machine thriving off the energy of the WWE Universe.
Big counter by Angle. He got whipped into that corner. Uses the edge of the knee. Kick to the gut.
Uh-oh.
Alley-oop.
Chicken wing underhook. Uh-oh. Half and half suplex.
Gosh.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
We're up to seven already?
Neckbreaker.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Jey Uso got something in mind. What's it gonna be?
Oh, look, ooh, backing things up.
Jey's on his daddy.
Oh, looks like an elimination is underway. This has got trouble written all over it.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Hooked up.
Shin breaker.
Fez press and the piston-like right hands.
Fez press raining down right hands.
Turning the tables there.
We are about to see number eight now.
And here's John Cena, looking to be the last one standing in this rumble. Stiff headbutt.
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Opponent.
Crank in the head.
Fez press and the piston-like right hands.
Fez press hammering away.
Bam.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Caught with a clothesline.
Hooks in.
Short of disturbing.
Uh-oh. Oh, looks like a power set.
And AJ Styles is the newest superstar. prefers to be showboating right now.
Getting ready to send one over.
Wow, did you see that?
That was one of the most unbelievable things I've ever seen, Michael.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. Oh, he's shoving it down his throat.
Forget about it. Good night.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it?
Boom. It's okay. They weren't that pretty anyway.
Dodged right on cue. On a flying forearm smash.
Here comes The Undertaker looking to win his second Royal Rumble.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Oh, man.
Setting up an elimination here.
There goes the Fiend.
Eliminated from the Rumble.
Oh, my God. Look at this. They're setting him up.
Double suplex.
What a devastating maneuver.
These men are looking battered and bruised. You have to believe the end is near.
Bruised but not broken. This one is going as long as there's breath in their lungs.
AJ on the receiving end.
Set him up.
We're about to get another one.
Up they go.
Oh, atomic drop.
Boom. And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Great reversal.
Great awareness by the dead man.
Return fire from the Undertaker. Battling to stay alive now.
Enter next.
Big ball.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Now we have Braun Strowman up for the challenge of this Rumble. And that maneuver really looks to have rocked AJ.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Behind it.
Back to the locker room they go.
Eliminated.
Snap suplex.
Vicious right forearm.
And a heck of a DDT we just witnessed. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? A deafening cheer from the WWE Universe is reverberating around us.
Absolutely un.
The dead man has him up.
Tombstone.
Here we go.
Who could number 14 be?
Uh-oh.
This chokeslam could bring their night to a close.
A television.
Styles right there.
Set up in the corner of the ring. We could have an elimination here.
Big forearm.
We are moments away from the
Drew McIntyre ready to change the game in this Rumble.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh, my!
right where they want them, into the corner. He's got him scouted.
Foot to the gut.
Force down. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Who's it gonna be?
Oh, that was just malicious.
Look who's arrived, Randy Orton. He looks ready to throw down in this one. Stop!
Bobby Lashley has been eliminated.
He's going back to the well.
Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
Face buster.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Trying to apply even more punishment to him.
Oh, the bear hug. On display right here. That's it. McIntyre is finished in this rumble. Battling to stay alive now.
The Viper taking a moment to soak it all in now.
Oh, and a clothesline.
Say goodnight. He's going to finish this Royal Rumble right here. Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor. Looks like Luke Gallows is next in the Royal Rumble. Randy Orton's just been eliminated from the Rumble. Back elbow. This demonic look from Kane is very foreboding.
Oh, stomping away.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Uh-oh. This could be it.
What a spine buster!
Get ready!
Oh, uncorked a big punch. He's getting a little battered now.
Taker showing that ability to adapt to any opponent.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
And guys, Carl Anderson could really change the complexion of this rumble. Here it is! Vintage! Has been eliminated from the Rumble. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
And Undertaker's looking to the crowd for some support.
I don't know if this is a show of competence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
A little showmanship there from the Dead Man as he tries to get the crowd involved.
We're about to find out who enters next. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Oh, wow. Damian Priest is going to make an impact in the Rumble. Kane turns it around.
Devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Saw that one coming. The big red monster Kane lifted him up high!
Tombstone!
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
And he was ready for Undertaker. For Damian Priest. He's eliminated. Driven down. Here they come. Brought down with a DDT. Can Undertaker withstand this onslaught?
Everything's in Kane's favor now.
Bulldog.
The Undertaker with the cinch.
He's got him close. Spiked.
Using the ropes.
Lights out. DDT connects.
Up to the electric chair. Down for the drop.
Kane's piercing gaze landing squarely on his opponent. He reverses it. Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
Looks like Baron Corbin wants in
on the Royal Rumble action here.
Oh. Not the Undertaker has been eliminated.
Grabbing their opponent by the
Michael, simply unbelievable.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
Oh, Kane counters.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Could very well get dumped out of here.
Oh, put down face first.
Placing them into the corner. Uncorked a big punch.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
The smallest Rumble winner in history. Can Ray make history again?
Looking for the devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
And that definitely made solid impact. Might have rocked the confidence of Baron.
Yeah, stature doesn't matter when Ray can deliver offense that impactful.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Absolute dominance.
Becoming more devastating with every attempt.
Waistlock applied, but their opponent manages to find out with a series of punches.
Quick thinking pays off. Mysterious. Oh, both feet hit the ground. That's going to be it for Kane. Seeing Ray coming. It looks like Rey Mysterio just got eliminated. Here we go.
Escape.
Big back body.
Oh, you see the height on that?
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Oh, strong impact.
Setting it up.
On the back
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
German suplex! The end is looming now.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
The night looks to be coming to an end for the Lone Wolf.
It's Seth Rollins here to make some noise in the Royal Rumble.
Setting up an elimination here.
Look at this. They're setting him off.
Double suplex.
Oh, what a clothesline. Barrett just adding salt to the wound right now.
Rollins on the move.
The stop connects.
Feet hit the floor. Is eliminated from the Rumble.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
The vicious Gunther building up that energy. Things are not going to be pretty.
Boom! There he goes, right into the corner.
No escape from these punches.
Whoa.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He steers clear of contact.
This could be it. Elimination time. These two have outlasted every other competitor, but which one will get the career-changing win?
Oh, an overhand punch.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Muscles up their opponent.
Emerald throws him.
Gunther has him lined up.
Gunther wants to finish this, delivering a powerbomb.
The winner of the Royal Rumble!
Here is your winner, Gunther!
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how